everyone, how are you all? Today we are going to make a little cute carrot, origami carrot. See, this is so cute, no? Yes, so today we are going to make this origami carrot. And for this we need one orange origami sheet and two small green sheet. One pencil to make face, one black sketch color and one red sketch color. So let's begin. First, we'll take orange origami sheet and we will fold this like this. We'll fold origami sheet like this. See, this is triangle. Now we'll open it and from another side we will fold it like this. Okay, now from edge we are going to fold again like this. One more time, like this. So it is looking like this. Now we have to fold one more time. So this is opening area. So we have to fold from here, this edge to this, and here, from here to here. And it will look like this. See, now we'll keep it aside and we are going to make leaf. So we'll fold green origami sheet like this and then like this and this. And from back we'll fold again little bit, not fully, little bit we'll fold like this. See, and it will look like this. And we'll do one more time for from this origami sheet. So see, our carrot and leaves are ready. Now we have to put, now this leaf will go here and this leaf will go here. See, now this time we'll make face. So we'll take pencil and we'll make face. Now what's our smiley carrot. Now take black sketch color and do the outline of eyes, nose and smile. So children, our carrots are ready and you can also make this carrot. It is very easy to make, and make a video and send it to me. Bye bye, take care.